So a little more of what it looks like to walk through. I've already walked about halfway through. You see all of these organizations on the other side want to give hope, clothes, food, medical care as soon as you cross the border. All humanitarian companies from all over the world. I just ran into the Federation from China. They were here too. All right. It just keeps going. I'm not going to bore you with all the details, but at least you can see a little bit about what it looks like.